हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर थर्ड चैप्टर दैट इज वाटर रिसोर्सेज। चिल्ड्रन, इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द वाटर रिसोर्सेज। चिल्ड्रन, वी नो दैट वाटर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नेचुरल रिसोर्स फॉर अस। आवर मैनी एक्टिविटी इज टोटली डिपेंड ऑन वाटर। वी आर यूजिंग वाटर फॉर डोमेस्टिक पर्पस लाइक cleaning, washing, bathing, etc. Okay, and in agricultural, we know that agriculture is totally depends on water. Okay, and beside this, industry also needs lot of water for many works like cooling their machines, cleaning and disposal of waste material. Okay, that means we need lot of water for all the work. And children, we also know that the fresh water, availability of fresh water is very less on the earth. It is only 0.3%. 0.3% water we are using, which are found in the rivers, lakes, or ponds and ground water. And whole the world are using this 0.3% fresh water. So it is very important to conserve the fresh water, conservation of fresh water. Children, present day most of the country in the world are facing problem of water scarcity. Okay, first tell me, what is water scarcity? Yes, the unavailability of sufficient water, okay, for domestic purpose, agricultural purpose and industrial purpose, that is called water scarcity. And in our country, okay, also many states are there which are facing problem of water scarcity. Children, when we talk about water scarcity and when we think about where it will find, okay, then quick idea which comes in our mind that it will in the dry area, okay, but actually dry area facing the problem of water scarcity, but also the region which have ample water resources, they are facing water scarcity. How? Just take an example. We know that Shillong lie in the very nearer to the Manasiram Cherrapunji, and we know that Manasiram Cherrapunji received world highest rainfall, and it is only 55 or 60 kilometer far away. Shillong's lie only 50 to 60 kilometer far away from the Cherrapunji, and yet they are facing problem of water scarcity. Why? Just because of many reason. When we talk about Rajasthan, it is a drier area. It will there, okay. It will be there. But why in the Shillong? Just because of children, many reason. Okay, first is overpopulation, then overexploitation, excessive use of water, contamination of water, then distribution of water among the people, okay. Children, we know that overpopulation is the main reason of water scarcity. We know that we have fixed amount of water. Okay. But population has been increasing gradually from the starting. Okay. And we know that when population will increase, they will demand for water for their all work. Right. So first reason is water overpopulation, then another one is over exploitation. Children, have you ever seen that in the village area, most of the big farmer having their own tube wells, okay, and according to the need they are using their tube wells and they irrigate their land, okay. And in the urban area also, most of the people are using groundwater, okay, and farmer also using groundwater. That means when we use more amount of groundwater, then groundwater level will decrease. Okay, and in the summer time, we can easily see in the summer time, most of the river and groundwater, hand pump and wells, tube wells become dry. Okay, just because of decreasement of the water level. Okay, fall down of the water level. And children, next is the excessive use of water. We are using water resource in large amount for every work. Okay, and contamination of water resources. Children, we also polluting our water resources like river, pond, lakes. Okay, we know that. And distribution of water among the people. Children, we can easily see in the urban area, people can get water easily, okay, by the boring well. Okay, and in the rural area, people have to be use less amount of water. Then children, come to the next, that is, we know that, okay, water is very important, and most of the world and our country also facing the problem of water scarcity. Then what welfare measures we should take? We should conserve our water resource. So children, conservation of water resource is not a new process. It already took place in our early time also. Okay, and from that time to now, okay, we are adopting the conservation method. Okay, in the early time, people also used to build dam from the stone, by the stone and the rubbers, and they also used to collect water in the pond. Okay, and in the dry, in the summer time, they used to use that water. Okay, so children, now after the freedom, okay, after the freedom, India come out from the British rule. Okay, so that time our country's position was not good. Okay, and most of the people were totally dependent on agriculture. So that's why the first prime minister, that was Jawaharlal Nehru, launched many multi-purpose project. Okay, and he told multi-purpose project as a temple of modern India, and temple of modern India, and they built multi-purpose project dams for many reasons, like not only for irrigation but for electricity generation, for water supply, for the domestic and the industrial purpose. Okay, flood control, then the recreation, inland navigation and the fish breeding. Many purpose were there to create dam and a multi-purpose project. But children, many conflict and the movement has taken place against of the water and dams and the multi-purpose project. Why? Just because of failure of the achievement of the dams. Okay, first reason was regulating and damming of the dam affect the natural flow, causing poor sediment flow and excessive sedimentation at the bottom of the reservoir. Children, most of the sediment, okay, deposit at the bottom of the reservoir. It is not good for the aquatic animal. Okay, and when dams built in any area, that time first people, okay, the local people have to migrate to from the other place. They have to leave their land, and the vegetation also clear on that place. Okay, many, and when the vegetation cleared on that place, that time most of the animals have to migrate. Animals have to migrate, peoples have to migrate, and it creates ecological imbalance. Okay, ecological imbalance. So that's why many movement took place, like Narmada Bachao Andolan and Tehri Bandh Andolan. Okay, and children, dams are also built to control the flood. Okay, but dams now present day, okay, dams are caused for many, dams become the cause of floods. In 2006, Gujarat and Maharashtra were flooded by the dams. Okay, when dams release their water in the rainy season, most of the low-lying area flooded by the water. Okay, so many reasons are there to failure of the multi-purpose project. Okay, many advantage and disadvantage are there of the multi-purpose project or the dams.